came to pass that King Limhi and many of his people were desirous to be baptized, but there was none in the land that had authority from God, and Ammon declined doing this thing, considering himself an unworthy servant.